Benton County, they appreciate all the preventative efforts that we try to do. They see the value of the juvenile department.
This community is very good about letting us be free and creative and getting the services and the needs met for the kid and not just handling it in a very standardized, punitive way. The people that I work with have all shown that they're willing to go not only above and beyond for the youth that they work with, but we go above and beyond for each other as well.
What I do matters, and yes, there's days that are extremely frustrating, but at the end of the day, all that we do here is vital to making sure that Benton County stays safe.